For President Mubarak, the writing isn't on the wall, it's on the signs. Even the simplest of signs, two words on cardboard.
The game is over, get the out.
Of course, some preferred their signs in whole sentences. Mubarak, you have to know that we hate you. Or referring to fear of a power vacuum, the only vacuum to worry about is the one inside Mubarak's head. Whether the protesters were in Cairo, go out, you coward, or in California, which part of step down can I help you understand, the sentiment was the same.
Down, down, Hosni Mubarak!
Down, down, Hosni Mubarak!
And though the English spelling was sometimes off, America is supporting clown, the message was loud and clear. Occasionally, a misspelling was intended as an insult. Mubarak's face was X'd out, put on a wanted poster, defaced to look like Hitler. He was transformed into a butcher, had a shoe thrown at him. At a Jersey City protest, demonstrators tried setting Mubarak's picture on fire. It took a few attempts before the flames finally caught.
Biden! Biden!
Leave and let us live was almost polite compared to bye-bye Mubarak, see you in hell. One protester's sign was even inspired by cheese. In English, it's called the laughing cow. In French, it's La Vache qui rit, Mubarak. After he tried to shut down the internet in Egypt, one protester responded with delete Mubarak, while in San Francisco, a demonstrator held up an iPad displaying photos of protest.
One, two, three, four, get Mubarak out the door!
President Mubarak has lost the United States. He has lost the support of his people. He has lost the support of his people's pets.
Pets and kids. And even when they had no signs, well, you've got to hand it to the protesters. President Mubarak is getting a crash course in sign language.
Hey, hey, ho, ho.
Jeanne Moos, CNN.
Mubarak must.